Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm here because I was supposed to travel on Friday. I told the pastor. But when I knew the man of God was coming, I said, let me stay for the program. And actually, I'm not the one that the testimony has affected. But when the man of God came here last time, he did something really great in the life of someone that is not here. So probably I'm here to give the testimony on behalf of that person who was with me, the mother of my kids. And when we were together, she normally had some dreams. She had dreams, and it has to do with dreams regarding water, you know? And she always complained that to me. And every time we pray over it, you know, I always tell her it will be fine. Everything will be okay. I hope you all will remember when the man of God prayed for her, she was lying on the floor for hours. And after that day, after that prayer, till today, she don't see such a thing anymore. I'm really grateful for the man of God. I know that the power of God will endure on you.
Amen.
We continue to do great things.
Amen.
The Spirit of the Lord will never leave you. The Lord that has sent you on this mission will protect you.
Amen.
From the beginning to the end.
Amen.
The Spirit of God will continue to guide you. I pray for you every day, right from that day to today.
Amen.
I'll continue to pray for you.
Amen.
And God will break every stumbling block.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Bro Victor.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm here because I was supposed to travel on Friday. I told the pastor. But when I knew the man of God was coming, I said, let me stay for the program. And actually, I'm not the one that the testimony has affected, but when the man of God came here last time, he did something really great in the life of someone that is not here. So probably I'm here to give the testimony on behalf of that person who was with me, the mother of my kids. And when we were together, she normally had some dreams. She had dreams, and it has to do with dreams regarding water, you know? And she always complained that to me. And every time we'd pray over it, you know, I always tell her it will be fine. Everything will be okay. I don't remember, I hope you all will remember, when the man of God prayed for her, she was lying on the floor for hours. And after that day, after that prayer, till today, she don't see such a thing anymore. I'm really grateful for the man of God. I know that the power of God will endure on you.
Amen.
We continue to do great things.
Amen.
The Spirit of the Lord will never leave you. The Lord that has sent you on this mission will protect you.
Amen.
From the beginning to the end.
Amen.
The Spirit of God will continue to guide you. I
Amen.
Pray for you every day, right from that day to today.
Amen.
And I will continue to pray for you.
Amen.
And God will break every stumbling block.
Hallelujah.